the sensei, the senpai would have to take over. So these were the most valuable. The point of the sword at your opponent's face, and then our left foot is going to come forward, and the right foot's always going to be a little bit in front, the left heel slightly off the ground, the feet parallel, and we're going to hold the sword in what is called chudan no kata. Up, knee, down, itch, knee, good. And